So your emotions are not as uncontrollable as you think they are. Your emotions are not as uncontrollable as you think they are. Honey, you know, a young girl will say, if I don't marry this man, I will die. I will die if I don't marry this man. I have given him my soul, my spirit, and my everything. I must marry him, whether you like it or not. Then she now discovers that is the man that killed her father. What do you think will happen to her? All the feeling will disappear. So that means emotions are not as uncontrollable as you think they are. Emotions are a product of what the mind feeds. And the mind is a product of the information available to it. If you can control the information, you can control what you're thinking. If you can control what you're thinking, you can control how you're feeling. That's why you hear people say, talk sense to him. Call him and talk sense to him. What they mean is, give him a new set of facts that will influence how he feels. Yes. Expose him to a new set of facts that will deflate the balloon of his feelings. It's like a young man who says, I must sleep with this lady today. I must sleep with her. He prepares, organizes himself. And upon arrival, she gives him a result. HIV positive. Actually. AIDS stage. All the sexual desire will fly as if he's no more a human being. At that moment, he will become a priest. Why do you live a reckless life? Why are you promiscuous? Can't you control yourself? Now, can you see you're going to die soon? And have you made peace with God? The man that went for fornication became a priest of the Most High. What happened? A new set of information deflated the balloon of his sexual desire and the ministry that was hiding. The ministry in him came alive. True or false? So your feelings are not as uncontrollable as you think they are. I'm teaching you this morning. They are just a product of the kind of information you are exposing your mind to. So your mind is something you can control, and your mind is something that can control you. You can control it and it can control you.